What if Earth stopped spinning? Earth is our home planet, and also the only planet where life is possible. Everything that happens on the planet is due to the evolution and rotation of Earth. All the seasons, winter, spring, summer, autumn, day and night are caused by the spinning of the Earth around its axis. It's a little thought-provoking idea, but what if Earth suddenly stopped spinning? Right at this moment, what would happen? Would you live or die? We here today will be explaining the possible scenarios of what happens if Earth stopped spinning. The atmosphere will continue to move at 1,000 miles per hour. This will cause a huge case of windstorms. You would see pretty much everything flying on the Earth's surface. Buildings, houses, trees would be blown away by the mighty force of high winds. And those who will survive are doomed. The 1,000-mile-per-hour wind is much faster than the blast of an atomic bomb. Ruthless winds would also cause mass fires to ignite all over the globe. When we say long days and nights, we mean very long days and very long nights. Half of the Earth would be in the darkness and coldness for first half of the year, and the other half would be devastated by the sun's light. If the Earth would no longer spin, it would still take our planet a year to revolve around the sun. Be ready to behold this sight, as the sun would also appear as a static object for our Earth. Are you going to be a survivor or a victim of the first wave of Earth's rotation being stopped? Think about it. You have plenty of time now. We know that the Earth's rotation is faster than the moon's. As a consequence of the Earth stopped spinning, the moon would be pulled over towards the Earth, and at the end, both moon and Earth will collide. The moon will most likely break into pieces before the gravitational collision. Scientists say it would surely be an apocalyptic event. Just imagine this catastrophic event happening in front of our eyes. All the oceans are sure to create chaos and massive destruction. Oceans will continue to move at their current high rate of speed. Mega tsunamis will destroy the coastal areas first, and then they will move to big cities to end the life. After the settlement of water on the poles, the entire geography of Earth is likely to be altered, and who knows what our world would look like. If you thought everything was bad before, wait for this. Earth's surface is made up of the core, the crust, and mantle. There would be immense earthquakes and volcanoes due to the friction between these three layers. Scientists say that not only the volcanoes above the surface would erupt, but the volcanoes beneath the oceans would also become active. Extinction of everything would become inevitable. Our Earth's core rotation would also stop if the Earth stopped spinning. The Earth's core provides Earth a magnetic shield that protects us from solar winds and radiation from the sun. If the core stopped spinning, it would be a loss of Earth's magnetic shield. The sun's radiation and solar winds would fry the Earth mercilessly. Those who survived the first attack would probably not survive this. If the atmosphere keeps moving after the Earth stopped spinning, it will produce powerful supersonic winds that could cause long-lasting hurricanes to cover the entire planet. This is unimaginable, because who knows how many millions of tons of debris would be flying in the atmosphere of Earth? It's frustrating, isn't it, to die like this? If you survive the initial chaos, don't consider yourself lucky. You're going to have to deal with a lot of earthquakes, volcanoes, fire, tsunamis, hurricanes. After that, there would be the blotting of the sun, solar winds, and radiation. The oceans would cover over the poles. At the end of everything, every human being and every living thing on Earth would reach extinction. All if the home planet stopped spinning. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that bell icon so you don't miss any of our updates. Thanks for watching.